Hey guys, just a common occurrence. I see a lot of hate comments and thousands of making fun of this guy. Well, I'd like to tell you that even though his form's not the best, he is training chest far superior to you morons who are continuously doing incline bench press for your upper pecs.